Mary here from Germinal. I'm here today in a field of kale, and I suppose what I want to talk to you about here today is how to graze these crops. So whether you've sown Red Start this year, which is your hybrid brassica, a cross between forage rape and kale, you've sown forage rape or you've sown kale, you know, a few key points to bear in mind when grazing these crops is, firstly, you know, it's a fairly substantial change in the diet to the animal when you turn animals out onto these. So you need to introduce them slowly, building up from about 1 to 2 hours access per day up to full-time access over a period of 10 to 14 days. These crops, you know, they're very high in terms of their energy value, but they're very low in fiber. So you need to make sure there's adequate fiber going into the diet as well in order to ensure proper functioning of the rumen. So we'd recommend 30% of the diet comes from a fiber source such as silage, hay or straw, and the remaining 70% comes from your brassica. There should be no need to feed concentrate on these animals once your daily allocations are, or there should be no need to feed concentrate to animals on these crops once your daily allocations are correct. You know, it's a very high, they're very high in terms of their energy, so animals tend to do well when grazing these crops over the winter. An important point to bear in mind, I suppose, is these crops are low in minerals, and it's important to ensure animals have adequate access to minerals. So we'd always recommend you bolus animals to receive the key minerals which these are deficient in, including iodine, cobalt and selenium, and copper as well.